St. Charles County Ambulance District Chief Kelly Cope tells me while calls for service increased dramatically, the real struggle was getting and keeping paramedics. That is, until voters stepped in.
How big a difference has that voter-approved text measure made to the ambulance system?
An incredible difference. It's been a very positive change for us because of the struggle with staffing and recruitment that has made a huge difference in our ability to impact our staffing and to both treat the employees that we existing have with the retention and recruit new employees.
The measure passed in 2022 with 62% of the vote. The district was just able to start collecting that money this year when residents started paying that year's real and personal property taxes. The tax means an extra $13 million a year for the ambulance district to beef up staff.
We had years and times where we had single-digit applications when we had double-digit needs. 9, 8 applicants for 10 or 12 positions. Current process, 56 applicants for 10 positions. We had warehouse working folks making the same or more than the paramedics. And of course, we feel very strongly about having exceptionally good clinicians on the street for our public. And in order to compete in that kind of environment, we had to get more money. Public was great with giving us that additional money, and it made a huge difference in our recruitment.
The ambulance district has added 38 paramedic positions. Starting pay for paramedics was increased from $21.24 an hour to $25.56 an hour. Taking the required overtime into account, a paramedic in their first year can now earn $84,756, a far cry from what it used to be.
I believe the importance is the fact that when the people are in need for what we provide them for emergency medical care, they want the best, and we want to provide them the best.